So it's the X3, blocking three, goalie's right, goes with the near side arm and then matching arm. Go one more time. So he's X3 on a six defense, moving over to the goalie's right, blocking goalie's right, reaching out for that block, and then matching arms, and then skating back when the ball goes to two.